24th of November. Where do earth, water, fire, air, and no food in find? Where do long and short, small and great, pure and impure, name and form finally cease? The answer is, it is in the consciousness of the Noble One, invisible, boundless, and all luminous. There it is that earth, water, fire, and air, no fourteen find. There it is that long and short, small and great, pure and impure, name and form finally cease. When consciousness ceases, so does all this.